SL112 to report traffic to the southwest. Creek change crews. Thanks for the help, sir.
1,500 feet pulling back. We're going to monitor the Hammond Tower. Coming up over the Hammond Mall on the left.
Cessna 38 Juliet, no report traffic to the southwest. Creek change crews. Safe flight.
Hammond Tower, Cessna 38 Juliet. I'm going to be maneuvering about 8 to the southwest, and I'll stay with you. Be back inbound shortly.
38 Juliet, roger. Report established to the southwest. Traffic is a Cessna. Make a left downwind approach to the southwest outbound.
38 Juliet, almost clear of Delta to the southwest. 1,500.
Hammond Tower, Cessna 78112, we're going to be departing to the northeast.
Cessna 112, departure to the northeast, approved. Report leaving Class Delta.
Cessna 112.
1,500, and we're coming up clear of Class Delta. Hammond Tower, Cessna 38 Juliet, clear of Class Delta, southwest bound.
Cessna 38 Juliet, roger. Free change crew, safe flight.
I'll stay with Hammond for now. Not a whole lot of traffic to switch over to New Orleans. And we're coming up over...
46 Nova Delta and a left coast traffic port left base.
Got the interstate.
Left coast traffic and port left base for November Delta.
On a Friday afternoon.
Freak change crew, thanks for the help.
5:30 Friday
Thank
afternoon.
Thank you guys, have a great night. Frequency change crew.
Moving around, 1,500, coming up over the house. Got some new construction over here. We're looking into the sun, we're going to switch around.
Cessna 112, freak change approved, thanks for the help, sir.
Frequency change approved, Cessna 78112, thank you.
Put in some power, level out. We'll climb on up and do one chandelle and head back in. Pull up some altitude. Seems to be a little more steady. See how we're recording. We've got another 5 minutes there, and we're just about out of battery power, so we're gonna.
36 number Delta, check was down runway 36. When 3608, clear for the option.
36 clear for the option. 36 number Delta.
Alright, coming up on 2000. Practice the chandelle. like that one. All right. Level out. Hammond Tower, Cessna 38 Juliet is 8 to the southwest at 2000 inbound, 36.
Cessna 38 Juliet, report left base runway 36, wind 3608, altitude 2999.
And thank you much. Report left base for 36, 38 Juliet. Thank you much. All right, we got 1,000 feet of altitude to lose. Let's slip it. Pull the power back. $700 to lose. $600 to lose.
Or you're 600 from Delta in a right close traffic for right base.
In a right close traffic for right base for 600 from Delta.
$500 to lose. 90 knots. 90 miles an hour. $400 to lose. $1,950 RPM, 90 miles an hour, $300 to lose. Shooting for left base 36. $200 to lose. Power beats on. $1,900 RPM. Leveling out.
Cessna 38 Juliet, you be number 2 following the Warrior, entering right downwind runway 36.
Hammond Tower, we're looking for traffic. 38 Juliet. All right. Right downwind. That means it's on the other side. And we're going to be left downwind. He's right downwind. And we're going to be nose to nose somewhere in here unless we find each other. Put a little power in, get on over there. All right, we're back in Class Delta. Let's make it an extended downwind. Give us time to find him. We'll turn a little more eastbound.
For you, 6 November Delta, check was down runway 36, wind 3507, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 36 November Delta.
Negative contact on 36 Delta. November Delta.
Returning base, 36 Delta.
Base runway 36.
Three Juliet's 3 mile left base.
Cessna 38 Juliet, check was down runway 36, wind 3507, clear to land number 2.
38 Juliet, clear to land number 2, and looking for traffic. Where are they at? 38 Juliet has traffic in sight, no factor.
That's a 38 Juliet, roger. Maintain visual separation.